There's something fucking amazing, man. There's
these are fucking four. Serious races,
there's,
man.
There's like four of these, man. There's a fucking
these are some serious.
Who the fuck is that guy?
It's Babyface. It's racist, man. Who the fuck is this guy, man? This is the race. This is the race. Oh shit! Nice whip, man.
That's a fucking R8, man. Isn't that the Britney you wanted, man?
500 to 739.
Yeah, you go 500 for me.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Fucking Babyface, man.
You got this, Babyface, man. Okay. I believe in you, man. Top 6.
I'm just so concerned, like, I look so panicked trying to work out how to even pay.
Oh, top 10, man. There's only 10 people in the race, man. Yeah, man.
This is Lexi's penumbra as well.
Yeah.
If anyone's not been around that long, just realize how OG Lexi is.
There you go, man.
Okay, who was that guy? That guy was scary, bro. He played, what's his character's name? Kronos, I think.
On, man.
After the race, come to the Audi R8 for your harnesses, alright?
Your harnesses. Your harnesses.
Oh, okay.
This is awful, lads. Oh, I hate it. Lads, I hate it. Let's go! Reface camera, I wanted to make sure that I was above this. So now I can do this and it will fit nicer. There you go. God, look at this racer. Look at the racing line. Look at him go. He's cold with it.
Oh, man.
That was a good cut. It looks like it was the same lap
they
were.
Did you miss a checkpoint, man?
I don't know, Kenny. I don't understand, man. So this is the director's cut, and I missed the checkpoint. I went round the outside.
Oh, man. The GPS fucked us
up. Supposed to go through movie studios, and I didn't know. So I went round the outside and missed it. And then crashed straight into bloody Kronos. He was fuming.
Oh, fuck. I'm never going to let you race again. Oh, no, man. I'm so sorry, man.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, man. Oh, no. He sounds angry, man. He sounds very angry, man. I'm never going to let you race again, man. You're driving into him, man. What are you, man? Why is he at the back, man?
We have to remember, it's like, I guess, maybe not as much anymore, but there's still people in the city who have, like, this is their still their experience of roleplay, right? So, like, remember how scary racing was back then?
Are we going to finish the race at least, man? Yeah, man. We finished, man.
Last place.
We finished, man.
We finished. Look at us go.
All right, let's do it.
It's Tony and Mary, right?
Are you buying TV right now?
Who is this?
Babyface, man.
Get out of the cane.
Oh.
Oh fuck, man!
Take the mask off.
You see passenger out of the car.
What do you mean, man?
Take the fucking mask off. That's
this,
what
is, this is my face, man.
Take the fucking mask off.
Look, man, Tony's a dickhead. Fuck that guy.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
Oh my god, dude.
The fuck?
You thought I was Mickey?
No.
Who the fuck is this?
Who are you?
This guy right here, fam.
This guy right here, fam.
Driving into people backwards on the train.
Yeah, we had a little bit of an issue with the GPS, didn't it? Do apologize for that one.
Do apologize.
Sorry, man.
For driving backwards on the train.
Thank God I ain't got that 8 hours there anymore. Jesus Christ.
People, you apologize.
I did apologize, man. I'm sorry.
Is this a joke to you? You trying to hide a laugh? What is this?
Yeah, man. What's good?
What do you mean?
I can hear it in your voice. You think this is a joke or what?
I ain't a joke, man. It's our first time, innit? It's our first time, that's all.
I don't give a fuck if it's your first time.
Sorry.
Your first time could be your last time, you understand?
Yeah, I hear that.
You do that shit again, I'll make sure your fucking car's crashed.
And you don't go with it.
Oh, shit, my timbers.
That edit's cold. Oh, shit, my timbers. That edit's cold.
That's what I'm saying.
What do you mean, man?
I don't know, bro. Like, you rammed into two of them.
You're increasing.
Hey, it's good, man. Little parent with Dennis Grace.
Here we go.
Come on.
And they lit a fire in Babyface's ass, and he was ready to go. He gets gets it. Whose Kanjo is this? Eli's, oh yeah. Maybe not.
Oh no.
Bro, the engine's fucked, bro.
Get out the car. You're gonna get my toe shot. Come on,
bro. Bro, I'm get.
It's gone, man.
Yeah. After this crash, Babyface started getting a hang of racing. There's my big fat face in the way. He gets hang of it, in bulk. This is Claire's. That's all right. Oof. Should have started by the toge where I'm in second.
So I'm just going to do good racing, and I'm just going to try not to crash into any of them lot when I see them. I'm going to earn the respect of these mans. But oh yeah, Babyface, you know, he's alright, that guy.
Yeah.
Thank you for backing out when you spun out. Most people don't have that much courtesy, and they just try and clog up good the etiquette. Road.
Sorry, by the way, if I, at that last point where you smacked into a local, like, I was also, like, right behind you.
Yeah, now you're good. Plus one respect. Oh, wait. See, plan in action. Big Josh, your plan in action.
Got to kill it, man, in part two. Okay. Concentration, bro. You're right, big man. Yeah. This is cold. 15. Woo. To be fair, races are only like 7-8 people back then as well. Looking at the race, like most of these races are like 8 people. Local race, isn't it? Local racing was the vibe, man. One cut. First! Yeah! Oh! This is the first win! Though, I was out here.
He's gonna do it! His first ever dub! Come on!
Yeah!
Boom, 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 boom! Jeez!
That's sick.
Come on!
Hey, good race, my man.
Nice.
Give me your gun, I'm shooting Moses, bro.
Shooting Moses?
I beg you, Moses, give me your gun, bro.
Welcome aboard.
Six. As always, this is when I started entering like the bigger races, right? The open races and like the A plus races. I'll tell you what is our rate. Babyface enters a $1 million tournament with the best racers and starts to gain respect from them. This tournament was the key, by the way. This tournament was like the reason why I got so much better. Obviously local racing obviously as well, but this tournament was for everything.
Bro, Babyface is gonna dunk on Silver. I love Fiona, but man, Babyface is actually a pretty strong diamond.
See, the respect was coming. Original color back. It looks like it's dirty a lot of the time, though. Babyface had not won with another racer and lost, but all the racers felt sad he left. Wasn't that,
it's a shame that he's getting...
Lemonhead or something? Who did I lose to?
I'm honestly really sad about that.
The Bandit, maybe. Yeah, losing the Bandit, that was a bad thing. Bandit's nuts.
Is anybody you feel has been voted out that should still be here? As a group?
Yes, oh. Babyface.
Babyface?
Yeah, Babyface.
Babyface.
Yeah. Yeah.
Elimination to be fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fortunately, Babyface did get eliminated.
So it really helped Babyface in increasing his racing skill and got better at racing as he raced more and more. Yeah, exactly. Let him know. Makes you appreciate the actual like, arc. That's Tommy Cruise though, it's a good race. He's like ascending, he's sick. Is this the Dutch's race?
You do that shit again, I'll make sure your fucking car's crashed.
He is.
He's throwing it back. From that. Who's that man? It's bigger than him. He's off. Shut up. Get out of here. Bye. DJ mix, all right.
Oh, Jupiter.
Get into that Jupiter.
Bitch, don't ask me for guest lists. Don't ask me for shit. Don't let this name on my wrist. I don't got TikTok. Don't give a fuck if your friends rich.
What is this tune?
Don't give a fuck. Only fucking with dead bitches. I need the Benjamin. But you can be in the best friend.
It's cold.
Dodge. So how does it feel?
What?
How does it feel that you revived the racing scene? You're causing people to get strikes on their vehicles. How does that feel? I want to get the first take.
And it's gone again.
Yeah.
I don't think it's me, bro. Like, I didn't revive the racing scene.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did, brother.
It's a vibe. This said it's a vibe, bro. Be bad too. This edit's nuts.
Respect earned. Respect earned. Respect.
How the fuck was that a taxi with them? She hop in the whip and I pull up. Underlay, rebus. Driving too fast, they slow down. Ripping my engine, little bitch. Whipping the bricks in my compound. Whipping the brick. Don't come to my show, it's sold out. You wasn't invited, little bitch. Shawty get low when we go down. S-up. Stinger was up, we go long rounds. Yeah, the black R8 looks cold. I'm sick, cause the load up. All of me, all of my bitch.
I feel like that needs to be like a ghost face. That needs like a ghost face dongle. Then better be tapped in. I think that's what happened here. That should have been like, are you fucking joking me? Are you fucking joking me? I've been stalled by a bloody local. By a local. Can we talk it?